Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show you how to use clone stem tool in Photoshop. Go to layer panel and background layer copy. Choose clone stem tool from the toolbar and shortcut S. Alter key, choose sample color and remove the object. Now we remove the object using by clone stem tool. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget like, comment and subscribe.